Hello there, my lovely. Take a seat. I've been expecting you. So you're not feeling too well after your biopsy. Okay. Do you have pain? All right. Is it in your ears or your neck? A little bit of both. All right. Do you feel generally unwell? Just a little bit feverish. Okay, well, you've done the right thing by coming back, all right? Your biopsy results aren't back just yet, but they should be back in the next couple of days. I've already spoken to your ENT consultant, all right? And I said that you were coming back to see us today because you weren't feeling well, and they've advised me on what I can treat you with if the problem is your ears again. Okay. Yeah, I think it probably is your ears infected again rather than the biopsy site, because that was tiny, and if you kept the dressings on, that should be fine. But we'll have a good look. All right. Okay. You happy with that? Good. Have you been taking any paracetamol or anything like that? Okay. Have you taken anything this morning? No. Okay. Well, I'm going to check your temperature, and if you've not taken any paracetamol, then that's going to be a true indicator, because paracetamol does take your temperature down a little, so at least we know where we're at without them. If I do that first, okay. Get my gloves on. Okay. Is it okay if I look in your left ear? Okay, right. I'm just going to pop the thermometer down there. Do that, okay. Can't see too much, but a couple of beeps now, my lovely. Just keep nice and still. Okay. Alright, so your temperature's a little bit elevated, 37.9. Alright, so I'll just make a note. Have a little feel around your lymph nodes, okay? Then I'll take a close look at that biopsy site and down your ears, all right? Okay, just have a little press around. Okay, I'm just checking to see if any other nodes have popped up since we last. Can't feel anything there, so that's okay. Alright, I'll take a very close look around your ears if I may. Alright, before I go inside your ears. Okay, so just want to get a little wipe and wipe around your ears before I go pressing around. Okay, just going to use one of these. I used these last time. Yeah, they're nice and refreshing. Okay, so let's just have a little gentle wipe. The other one now. There we go, that's another wipe. Right, give this a gentle wipe too. So I'm going to gently have a look around the outer ear to start off with, okay? Is that right? Gonna be very gentle, but pop up your hand if it's uncomfortable. Alright. Okay. So you're just going to have so everything feels okay around the ear, all right, and with the outer ear. So I'll look at this side now. Again, everything looks and feels okay around the outer ear. I need to have a look down your ears, my lovely, because I think this might be where the problem lies. Okay, as I said, I will remove the dressings off your ears shortly, just below the ear where that biopsy is, okay, and I can redress that for you. All right, okay, I'll make sure you're taken care of. Okay then, so let's just gently pull up the back of the ear and insert the endoscope, my lovely. Keep nice and still. Okay. Oh, it's really infected again, I'm afraid. I thought it might be. Really looking sore in there. I think there's some purulent discharge as well. Again, I hope your ENT consultant will get to the bottom of this repeated infection. Okay. Right, let me just withdraw that. See what we can see this side. My guess is it could be the same as okay, the other. Here we go. I'm just going to insert that now. Okay. Yep. Very much the same picture as your left here. Down there. Let's think I'm going to take a little swab of those ears, if that's all right. Yeah, I'll be very, very gentle. I will put some treatment down them afterwards. Yeah, your specialist said that I could put a certain type of drop down there, so I'll do that for you to make them more comfortable. Yeah, but you just relax there a second and I'll go and get swabs and I'll get that done for you. Okay, all right. Okay, my lovely. Going to gently swab around inside both ears. All right, it might feel a little sore, but I'll be very, very gentle. Just want to get a good culture. Okay, all right, here we go. Really make sure we get a good swab so we can catch what's going on in there and they hopefully get the results ready for when you see your consult. Well done. Just a little bit more sorted in a bit. I'll just make a note of that. Okay. So we've done the swab. I've had a look around your ears, inside your ears. I'm going to remove your dressings now, my lovely, and take a look at the biopsy site on both sides. Okay? Let me just have a little look at this now. I'm just going to press very gently. That seems to be healing really, really well. The dressing on for you, my lovely. All right, I'll get some tape, make sure I've got my tape there. I'll just gently clean over the area with a new wipe. And then I'll pop this new dressing on. Okay? Be very, very gentle. Does that feel sore there? Okay, so it's not too bad. That's good then. Okay. the dressing on now. Let's get that in place and I'll just get some fresh tape. Okay. Alright. Stick that there. Lovely. And a little bit more tape. That nice fresh dressing on now. Okay, the dressing from there. Sometimes these wrappers are a little bit stiff to open. There we go. Got that and a new wipe. Everything. So I'll give it a wipe and then I'll remove the dressing and put the fresh one on. Alright. Okay, let's take a little look. Right. Alright then, what's that off? A bit more of a wipe. Okay. Let's get that new dressing. And let's take that on. Okay, here we go. So that's all done. I'll just make a note of what dressings I've popped on there for you. Right. Okay. So I've got these very special drops. They're a strong antibiotic drop. You've not had these before. I had to get permission, as I said, from your consultant to use these, but I'm going to start you on these now, and this is a brand new bottle, so you can take these away with you and use them until you see a consultant. Okay, any problems, just let me know. Okay, so just two drops, you need to use them three times a day, so I'll do this now and then you can use them one more time today. One and two. Lovely. Give that a little wipe. Okay. Little wipe round here. So I'm happy that the lymph nodes aren't infected. It's definitely the ears again. Yeah. Okay. So let me just update that a little. You've not got a chest problem at the minute, have you? You haven't got any cough? Come, no, that's fine. Okay. So it's really just around the ears and the neck here. Okay. Right. Make sure these are nice and tight. Don't want those spilling anywhere, do we? So I'm going to give you these, okay? You take those and then your consultant will see you in a few days. But do call me if there's any problems in between. I'm really hoping now that those drops will calm things down for a while and we'll get the swab sent off and get the results to the consultant. We'll get those back in a day or so. Okay then, my lovely. Well, hope you feel better really, really soon. All right, go home and rest. Okay, take care.